Animal handlers could be called in to forcibly remove Noosa's iconic camels. A temporary reprieve granted by the Sunshine Coast Council to let the animals stay expired this afternoon. But the camels are still there.
They've been a common sight on the sands of Noosa North Shore for 21 years, but now a desert storm has erupted.
There's energies that don't want us here anymore and they're used to getting their way.
Dave Madden's camels have carried over 100,000 tourists. The 15 animals have starred in movies and tourism promotions, but the end is near. A council eviction order expired at 4 p.m, but Dave is refusing to budge.
People in the street say, don't give up, mate. Everyone's behind you.
He says the camels have nowhere else to go.
They're not a car or a trailer or a tour bus. They're flesh and blood, and it's a pity my councillor can't recognise that.
So we looked after Dave as best as we could, but we made it very clear to Dave over 12 months ago that we were out of options.
Council says the camels are too noisy, too smelly. They gave them a temporary alternative home in a nearby quarry.
There was no way that the council could extend again the permit for him to occupy on the council control quarry.
Dave Madden is gearing up for a fight. He has another business here, horse trail rides on the beach, and it too has attracted the council's attention. Tourists are backing Dave and his camels.
You know, it's great for tourism and I think it's great for Noosa.
I know you can ride horses here, right? So why not camels? Is there a difference between them?
At Noosa North Shore, Nicholas Boot, 10 News.